We're here in the Accra Art Center, and this is probably one of the most popular tourist destinations in Accra because you can get authentic Ghanaian crafts here. We're at a music store, and as you can see, all the guys here have traditional West African instruments. These instruments here are called the djembe, and these are really pretty generic to most West African music. The top part of the skin is goat skin, and this particular instrument here is called kamongo. This is really from Ghana. No one finds this in Ghana. The skin up here is antelope skin, and I wasn't aware of it, but apparently we have tons of antelope up north. And it makes a unique sound. We've got shekere over here, which you will have heard of in many, many, many West African countries. Cowbell. So I'm gonna knock that thing a little bit so they can hear it. All right. And of course, talking drum. And that's a traditional Kente cloth, which is a Ghanaian pattern. So, as we go into our next video, which is by Seal. Seal, of course, is from Nigeria. And, you know, there are many, many Nigerians who live in the United States. Of course, the famous Akeem Olajuwon, the NBA player, you will know from watching the ESPN. But as we go into that, the guys are going to give you a little show. Let's take it away.
Where are you?